Three things I miss from living in my car. One, a bathroom. I have to walk a half a mile to do my business. Two, a kitchen. Well, I don't have no oven or other stuff too. I just got to go off bags and stuff. Last one, space. I lose everything because I'm always living in my car.